Alright, Lily, we'll see if we can get access to all those files.
We are a ranger now.
Enter the Presidio. Sounds like a song. Presidio. La 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 la. I want a head count. None, sir. Not a single one. Aww. There aren't many left. Don't have an army now. That's not good. Luckily this game has markers, but it doesn't quite tell you where to go. Well, it tells you where to go, but then how to get there. Well, we found it. Beep.
I hope you got something for me in here, Browley.
And we're gonna find out.
Unknown intruder. This is Presidio Security Protocol. State your name, rank, and business.
Wall Rat Unit, Corporal Walker. I'm here to find information about Ranger Unit Sergeant Erwina Prowley.
Processing. Security Protocol Override.
Okay, that went well.
Let's see what kind of surprise you got for me here, Ghost Prowley.
They're all pretty casual about everybody being dead and all.
Oh yeah, they're dead. Whatever.
This is kind of weird. Anyway, superpowers. That's good. Let's see. Enter this arc. Extremely valuable and can contain both arc weapons, ooh, and nanotrite abilities. Search for arcs across the wastelands. You got it.
Please approach for security scanning. Security scanning.
Ah, that's kinda cool.
Welcome to Arc 401A.
401A. Hey, 401A.
So I just stick my hand into this strange hole and hope for the best.
I've done worse.
Chamber. In here, you will be able to gain proficiency in the use of your arc weapons and any ID accessions. You have successfully installed ID accession dash. With the dash accession, you will be able to evade incoming threats and become harder to hit.
Nice! Nanotrite abilities. It's kind of cool that you can do this, you know, in a tutorial to learn about your new abilities. I like that. Now one to dash in any direction, left stick to dodge. Dash three times. Movement and dash.
Good. Again, please.
Whee! You can do it while moving and then. Ah, yes. Alright. You can just move in any direction and dash. Sweet!
Allow you to train in the use of your dash accession to evade enemy fire.
Let's see how this will work.
Enemy!
Free incoming attacks.
Please repeat.
I will. Because she said please.
Once more.
Alright.
Bring your best missile.
And whoop.
Good. You have successfully completed your dash accession training.
Awesome. Tutorial dash, mission complete. Sweet. Oh, back to the real world.
I really have to eat my arm?
Come back to the main hall. I have more information for you.
Feels weird taking instructions from my dead aunt.
Well, it's kind of cool, actually. I like the hologram animation as well. Nothing else here? Nope. Moving on. Betsy has a mission for us.
You've got your first ID accession. For you, there's more. There are many ARCs still out there. Find them. Each ARC contains valuable resources that will help your fight against the Authority. But you can't fight them alone. You'll need help. If Lily is still alive, she will be invaluable to you. But there are other allies. People you may have only heard about. Around the end of the Authority Wars, a few of us in the inner circle of the Resistance initiated what came to be known as Project Dagger. It was designed to put an end to the Authority, permanently. We knew it wasn't likely that they'd just disappear despite their losses. And furthermore, we knew that General Cross was in possession of technology that allowed him something akin to eternal life. Project Dagger was scrapped when Vineland closed its gates to outsiders. But a pact of sorts remained between me and the other three original daggers. First, John Marshall of Gunbarrel. A tough, no-nonsense old warhorse who led the first fight against the Authority. He understands the importance of technology and spycraft better than anyone. His skills will help keep you off the Authority's radar. Second, Lucem Hagar of Wellspring. Daughter of war hero Dan Hagar. She went from guerrilla fighter to mayor of the greatest city in the Wasteland. Her access to military-grade vehicles will be indispensable. And then, there's Dr. Anton Kvasir, ex-Authority scientist turned resistance fighter. He's a genius when it comes to nanotrite technology and mutations. His skills are a cornerstone of the Dagger Project. You will want to know more down the road. Your Ranger Armor CPU has logs that will be able to answer many of your questions. Good luck out there, Ranger Walker.
Thank you, Hologram Lady. That's awesome.
Damn it. So you thought you'd just dump all that on my shoulders and waltz off into oblivion, huh, Aunt Prowley? Well then, I guess it's all up to me now.